singer Tory Lanez was arrested in Miramar, Florida for drug and gun charges, says Broward County Police. He reportedly was charged with carrying a concealed firearm, possession of marijuana at least 20 grams, failure to register a motor vehicle, driving without a driver's license, and the failure to show proof of liability insurance. Sheesh! The marijuana charge is a first-degree misdemeanor. Meanwhile, the possession of the firearm is a third-degree felony. Look, we would say free Tory, but he has posted $1,000 bail and has since been released. Damn, Tory, what you doing, boy? But it's cool. It's only a matter of time before he becomes Liddy again. Do y'all agree? Tell us what y'all think about all of these charges, the boy done caught below, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this page for more. PettyVlog.com signing off.